There's a global outbreak in vaccine hesitancy, and it coincides with the rise in preventable diseases. EU Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker says world leaders have an obligation to stamp out the trend.
While in certain parts of the world people are dying due to a lack of vaccinations, here people are risking their lives and those of others by refusing them. Some aren't following the rules of prevention, preferring instead to play with fire.
The World Health Organization declared vaccine hesitancy as one of the main health threats of 2019. Between 2016 and 2017, there was a 30% jump in measles cases around the world. In Europe, deaths caused by the disease has increased sixfold in the span of 2 years. False information and lack of transparency have spread fear and skepticism around immunization. Rumors linking vaccination to autism and learning disabilities have been debunked by scientists worldwide, but the lack of trust between citizens and authorities has led to a resurgence of preventable diseases, diseases that had been previously eradicated. Accusations of governments working hand in hand with big pharma continue too, leading to one third of French people believing that vaccines are unsafe, and 1 in 10 Americans. Opting out of vaccination puts the lives of millions at risk, especially babies too young for vaccines, people with autoimmune diseases, and the elderly.